Hey, what are you supposed to be, a Fulbright scholar?
You don't really think that whole academic getup is really fooling anybody, do you, pal?
Nobody wears glasses like these anymore, except in the movies.
Sorry, Mr. Fulbright scholar.
Look, Tim, Tim, there are a lot of people who've worked very hard to get here today. Now, the least we can do, I think, is listen to their accomplishments.
Okay.
I introduced a bill that became a law.
I took home a bronze at the Winter Olympics.
I was a Fulbright scholar.